All right. Well, this next one is also a Red McKenzie recording, a tune called Never Had a Reason to Believe in You, and features some comb work. And welcome back. And it actually features two great choruses by Jack Teagarden. And I think it's maybe Teagarden's my favorite Teagarden solo of all time. I don't know if he agrees with me, but this would be my favorite Chris Compin solo of all time. Funny to say? Okay. For once, no. All right, this is a tune called Never Had a Reason to Believe in You. One, two.